So here we are, guys. Day one of practice here at Kentucky Lake. It's a beautiful morning. It's going to be warm, not much wind. There was a local tournament out here yesterday, and the results showed that it was probably still pretty tough. So anyway, I think 22 pounds won it, but a lot of guys didn't catch but a couple, two or three. So pretty tough fishing. Let's see how we do today, figure something out.
Big catfish snagged in the side. Got lost in the tail. Oh, what are you begging to do? Man, I thought I had a big bass. For a minute, I thought I did. Well, there's our first Kentucky Lake fish. It's the wrong species, but it's the right size. For the fun. Wowza. Fish of Kentucky at the bass comes on the brand new Z-bone, baby. How about that? Freaking stud, too. Wow. Picture time. Cool. Definitely a post-spawn fish. Tail's all worn up. She's skinny. She's gonna give us another jump. Thank you. good one. I'll take it. Man, these fish are pretty. Pretty. Big one on a ledge out there. First cast. There you go, Tommy. Isn't that what you guys been after? Crappie? Boy, they are skinny. We got a big one this time. Catching the catfish today, boys. One was a blue cat, now we got a big old channel cat. God, these things are fat. And slimy. turd at the end. Well,
very beautiful sauger. Oh yeah, beautiful sauger. Them things are pretty. Oh, big old Gina Rue worm.
Yep. I can't catch bass. I am not a bass fisherman.
Catch a sawguy or a sauger, throw right back out there, get smashed, and I catch a catfish. Thought no way that wasn't a bass. Goodness sakes. Well, I guess I'm catching something.
Three fish, three different species. All on that Gina Rue big worm.
Sauger, channel cat, largemouth. Three fish, three casts, three different species.
That's impressive. Look at the size of these fish eating this big worm. Look at that. The worm as long as the fish. That's ridiculous. Well, that's pretty bass.
Thing is, that's gonna be cool when he gets over.
Yeah.
smallmouth.
Got that. Kangaroo, old daddy worm.
Big daddy catches all species.
How we doing?
Smally.
Yep. I don't know if you can see that. There you go. Smallmouth. Hey guys, Kyle Quidion here. Thank you so much for watching my videos. I hope you liked them. Click like. Remember to get down in the bottom right-hand corner, a little red logo of mine. Click that. That subscribes you to my channel, or just click subscribe. Make sure to share any videos that you like. It really helps me, guys, get these videos going and justify, keep spending the time to do them. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy them. Comment. I always respond or something. So just hit me with your questions. I'll do my best to get back to you in a timely manner. Thanks, guys.